Hey guys, here we are out in the shop today, making a little coat rack here. Going to give you a look at what we've got done on it so far. So here we have the back strap for the coat rack. Ends dressed down in a rough arrow shape. We've got three hooks made up here. Just a standard twisted hook, swallowtail end, or fishtail end rather. Going to be riveting them in place here in a few minutes. Got a little flower leaf detail that's going to be going here. We've got another one that's going to be going in here. I'm going to show you. We're going to make that one up here in a minute. Get a couple more rivets to make to put this together, and then we'll piece her all together and make her look right. Okay, so what we've got so far, and hopefully the camera can focus in on this, just a square of 1-inch steel, cross-hatched it with a chisel. I'm going to put that in, bring it up to an orange heat. Yeah, she's pretty warm there right now. I'm going to bring it up to an orange heat and do the detail out here on the leaves. Okay, so if the camera can focus there, as you can see what we've got is the nice little petal shape for the leaves. Okay, for the next step, I've got some pieces of 3/8 rod here. I'm going to use my riveting tool that I made. I'm going to make up some rivets to bang it all together with. There we have it. Okay, for our next step, we got one of the rivets in one of the hooks. Get that heating in the fire. We're going to pull that out, insert the rivet through the hole here in the back plate, and then we're going to rivet that hook together. Okay, two more to go. Okay, we're back. The thunderstorm is over. This is the end result. We got the flower details mounted on here. We've got the three hooks riveted on. I've hand forged up a couple of nails, and this is going to be mounted on a board. So what we're going to do next is punch holes here and here, and that's going to be where this attaches to the board. And there we have it, ready to be mounted on the board. So next we're going to head down to the wood shop, get a piece of board cut out that'll fit to this, and then we'll show you the end result. Okay, and there we have it, complete, finished, mounted on a board. Just waiting for a little stain, varnish, and a little clear coat on the metalwork.